honestly gonna try to make these sessions happen sooner. I'm kind of I don't really want to say anything about that right now. Both you and I did not know what I was about to say, nor do I even care. And now we're gonna try to finish off this playthrough series. And hold on. We're trying to finish off this playthrough series, and then basically be able to hopefully begin the smooth playthrough series on BitChute and Odyssey. But we'll see. I hate planning things out. Yeah, there's really nothing much else to say. Let's just start this. Oh, that reminds me. There's a lot I have to sell. Oh, that's a key thing. All the keys go here, just so if any of the NPCs for some reason see the keys, they won't randomly come up to me and be like, oh, I'm missing these keys. I forgot that thing. Hey, please. Find me your gifts from children, clean toys, clothing, and sweets. Great sword swings faster. Great sword, you bitch. Fuck you. Oh shit, that shield.
You're someone who can got some good piece looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Okay, so you're shit, lady. Actually, both of those. That I'm selling. Those as well. Oh. Didn't notice. Well, let's just do that. I don't really care what this for. Now, do you have anything worth your shoot? Ooh, you have a helmet, but I already have a helmet.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Yeah, you're gonna have to give me that fucking shield.
What now?
Excuse me?
This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
I'm taking the things back from me, bitch. Plus, you have a $2,000. Holy shit. I don't know why I said dollar, but holy shit. I never realized it was $2,000. I would rather just learn that from the enchanting table that it would sell. That I'll just take all this shit. This was really only... Oh my god. Why did I do this? Sorry, I'm gonna have to do this tedious ass shit. I really wish I could move this ash pile. The fucking skeeper.
Honored to see you again, Lupin.
Fuck you. I was about to say fuck off, but I wanted to fuck you more. But yeah, the shield would be my gift to her. Oh my god, I didn't realize the carry weight was 421. I think I just realized that I'm not looking at the carry weight while I take all that. I literally just took all that with the intent of selling most of the shit as much as I can. How much these fucking... Did I drop that or did I put that there? What the fuck?
What do you need?
There we go. I don't think I put it properly, but I don't even think that's even centered. I know damn well that does not look centered. First of all, it's facing on that side, but on the... Oh, that is definitely not center. Oh my god. Let's take these stupid great swords out and see if that changes it. Oh my god, it doesn't. Shit. Yeah, good day to you too. Fuck it. Stolen. Okay, store that there. It's gonna bother my OCD, but...
Long life.
There we go. Oh, it's done that. He's like, what? Why are you fucking attacking my walls? Okay. No time to waste, because it's gonna take fucking forever to finally get to. Ooh, I forgot about this. What? Oh, once I forgot. I just don't have the full on power of it. I could easily look up the. Look up the locations for the two other words for. Not two other words, it's Nakast. I know damn well it's Nakast. It's been a very long time since I've heard Wold Na or Wold Nakast, but I would love to hear Wold Na more. I want to hear the guy just go Wold Na.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Alright, I'm hollering right now.
Everything's for sale. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
We'll see about that. I swear I thought that was 158. Fuck it. That. That as well. No. I'm gonna need that for a bit, probably. What else stupid bullshit can I get from them? Let's get those two in the hopes that I haven't actually read them yet. I could usually just, my god, if I do not find anything that I feel like School of Azure Shmug is one of the mastery of the life forces and is used to cast spell. Motherfucker.
I'd even take a look.
Take a look. Take a motherfucking look. I'm gonna have to take that one, that one, that one, that one, that one. Okay, now I'm going to need 4. I want to get to like close to of low money, and I still have a lot to sell. I'm just gonna keep on save it and slash or save slash load. The save load. Okay, anyways. Actually, no, not for a lot of time. I don't do restoration so much. I'm gonna keep on looking at the name or so. Then, oh damn, I don't use these. I've honestly never used these potions. But honestly, looking at them right now, like other kinds of playthroughs, I could eat, like if I'm utilizing fire or shock or ice, then these would be pretty good. Or fear, if I'm using illusion or courage, but nah.
Remember, I'll give you the help. I'm be- You just left trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
I'd use two-handed.
My shot. Help!
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this.
Welcome. Oh, a bit of this, and a bit of that.
Oh, already? I didn't notice. The sound, too, just gets me. Super cat.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasure.
You know what, honestly, I don't really need strength. I don't really like having near carrying capacity anyways. It's like after one, two, maybe three quests, because I'm pretty sure I would sort of loot every single body in the dungeon or whatever. That's when I just put it all in my chest and then sell all that shit and rinse and repeat for forever. I don't use that kind of potion out there. I'd probably do the light armor bullshit in another playthrough, another character. Legs.
Need something? Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
A bit of this and a bit of that. I need to start stockpiling the fire salts. Actually, as a matter of fact, nah. I was gonna say that I can just beat them. Just keep on quick saving and beating the old lady in the cauldron thing next door from Bellathor's goods until I get all the fire salts needed. Then I can go to the I don't know what his name is, but the Riften blacksmith, and just give him the fire salts and be able to learn from him. Jesus, I did not know I had all that. Oh my. Oh my, I did not know I had all that shit. Yeah, that's really take up a lot of, I wouldn't say a lot of space. It doesn't take a lot of weight sometimes. Up until it comes to probably the greater one than above, that's when it just starts becoming a problem. Now common and above, that's when it starts becoming a problem. I have 10. Why is his mouth open? His mouth is literally open. Are those his lips or his mouth open? What the hell?
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
His mouth really was open. Jeez, that's creepy as fuck. That is literally creepy as fuck. This motherfucker clearly doesn't have any goddamn orc shit. In the early days, whenever I would hear the music or the sound just go out during the loading screen, that's when I know is the thing about to fucking freeze up on me or crash. That's the 360 days. Thank fuck for the Xbox One. Actually, that's what I'm supposed to do. Go up here.
Dragons reach to discuss
oh,
the
fuck out of the way.
Like the rest of the great warriors?
Hell no.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late.
I really do not give a shit. I especially do not give a shit. But are you fucking kidding me? No, I was under the pretense that I had way more to my enchanting. Turns out I fucking don't have shit still. Ugh. That was fucking dumb. Oh hell no, I have to do it with the Black Soldier.
That's a decent enchantment, but keep studying. You've only scratched the surface.
Could just keep on applying the Anastasia bullshit on the. And like whatever rings I make, just made a lot of gold. Yep, that's why in the next playthrough series, I'm definitely gonna like just constantly whatever enchantment thing I get. I don't give a fuck about you. Whatever enchanted item I get, I will just disenchant as much as possible. Or disenchant as much on as possible, that's what she was saying. Come to think of it, what was I gonna do? So after coming out of there, after I disenchanted that,
it's so quiet up.
Shut up. You know what, I just gotta do the mission. I kinda forgot what I was gonna do. Actually, let me go up to Yorlin first. Yorlin. And, learn some shit from her. If I'm able to.
Got a lot of steel to shape. It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what
shit.
I can.
Shit! God damn it. Oh, wait, it's at 51. Is it? Wait a second. God damn it, is my stone the rasp? Never mind. Anyways. Mm-hmm.